You may be seated. We give you all. Allow me to greet every man and woman of God in our midst. Can you give them a big round of applause? And a big amen.
Amen, amen, amen. Ahulu.
Can you give them a big amen?
Amen, ahulu.
I greet all the enemies of the devil. In the name of Jesus. If you are an enemy, stand on your feet and shout hallelujah. Praise the Lord.
Praise the Lord.
Such glory to Jesus.
Glory to Jesus.
You may be seated. Romans 1. Romans 1.
Romans, Carol 1.
chapter 1 verse 20, Hebrews 12 verse 1, Revelation chapter 20 verse 11. Hallelujah. Mokolo. Oh, Sahachi. Achesu. Simeni wena. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Chapter 1, verse 20. Kwake kuthi amandla akhe aphakade nobuNkulunkulu bakhe bubonakala kwasekudalweni kwezwe ngokuba kuqondakala ngezenzo zakhe ukuze bangabi nakuzilandulela.
In English,
chapter 1, verse 20.
Yeah.
Kufundeka kanje. For since the creation of the world, God's invisible qualities, his eternal power and divine nature has been clearly seen, being understood from what has been made, so that men are without excuse.
I love that one. That's the title of my message. Tonight I'm gonna preach. And my message doesn't need your applause. Nobody will come out here not guilty and liable for a certain sentence. This is a message which was revealed to me by the Lord. It will take place on the second judgment seat. So that men are without excuse. So that men are without excuse. Nobody will stand before the judgment seat of God and give some excuses. This stand has come here so that nobody has got an excuse before the Lord on the day of judgment. The gospel is being preached all over, through the radio, through television, open airs, in trains, in buses, so that men are without excuse. That day there will be no games playing. Compromise. God will be judging the whole world. This message does not need an applause. It might cost me some enemies tonight. We have to choose whether you want to go to heaven or you want to go to hell.
Get
Hallelujah. I don't compromise yet.
La, I'm dying a clinic.
I'm preaching as if I'm gonna die tonight.
Shumayela ngathi ngiyofa namhlanje.
Kahiso may love me or may not.
Ikahiso ngangithanda ngizona.
Come what may.
Noma ngabe kusasa.
You shall know the truth.
Uyolaza.
And the truth shall set you free.
Iqiniso
liyakufuna. You shall know the truth.
Yohlatsi banithi. Hallelujah.
Hebrews 12.
Hebrews chapter 12, verse 1 to 2.
Hebrews chapter 12. Hebrews chapter
12. Verse 1 to 2.
Hebrews 12, verse 1. Hebrews 12, verse 1.
Ngalokho-ke nathi, lokhu sinefu elingaka.
Sinefu.
Lokhu sinefu elingaka lawo fakazi elisihaqileyo masilahle konke okusindayo nesono esithandela kangaka kithi
ophinde futhi
ngalokho ke nathi lokhu sinefu elingaka lawo fakazi elisihaqileyo masilahle konke okusindayo nesono esithandela kangaka kithi sigijime ngokubekezela kulokhu kuncintisana esikumiselweyo. Verse 2.
Qedile. Awuphinde futhi verse 2. Okay, fine.
Verse 2. Sibhekile kuJesu, umqalisi nomphelelisi wokukholwa kwethu.
Finish.
Verse 1.
Yeah.
Therefore, since we are surrounded by such a cloud of witnesses.
Since we are surrounded.
Shakaritikadikilwe.
We are not just talking about just a cloud of witnesses on earth. This cloud of witnesses represent two meanings. One is the majority of angels that are ministering us to us. They will also minister during rapture. Two, the cloud of witnesses. Those are the late saints. Heroes of faith. Late men and women of God. They are with the Lord. John Gilake. Or Smith Wigglesworth.
Smith Wigglesworth.
Nisa Kona.
Are you here?
Abo Peter.
Wa Peter.
Abo Paul.
Wa Pauli.
They are watching.
Barishari.
How do we do?
Riesa Joa.
How do we move with God?
Riesa Mayang Limuli.
If you are doing right,
Riesa Sinke.
They applaud us.
Bawa Shamaso.
If you are not doing right,
Riesa Diri Sinke.
They look down with a shame.
Baswabile.
Whatever you are doing, the cloud of witnesses is watching over you.
Oh my God.
Outside,
you are no longer living for yourself, but you live for God. Oh my Jesus.
For a man, you fasten your seatbelt.
Revelation 20.
Sambulo 20.
Nifuna ngishumayele noma ngidlale.
Libatla ke rere ka baki tsamike.
Abalalele manje o Jehovah Witness.
Aba mamele ba washa ngitawula.
Na Roma Catholic aweze kahle.
Le ma Roma Catholic awutwe.
Ako fofayo namhlanje. Philo philayo.
I'll preach the truth
so that men are without excuse. It makes no difference to preach compromise. At the end, I'm going to give an account to God concerning your life.
Verse 11. Ngase ngibone isihlalo sobukhosi esikhulu.
Yo. Jonana. Chocho. Jonana. Jo. Angazi noma nayizwa ile verse.
I don't know if you clearly understand this verse.
Ifunde fe.
Ngase
ngibona.
It's no playing games tonight.
Ngase ngibona isihlalo sobukhosi esikhulu esimhlophe nohlezi kuso.
Sinjani lesihlalo?
Simhlophe.
The throne is white.
Nohlezi kuso.
Kwenzakalani ngaye?
Obuso bakhe babalekelwa izulu nomhlaba akutholelwanga indawo.
Kodwa engadlalwa la.
This day will not be a playing day.
Njengobizwe nujola nje usitsinsiwe uyajola.
As you are saying you are saved and yet promiscuous.
We are courtship when to sinsi we are courtship.
You are saved and yet you are engaged in courtship.
We are dating now, wena. Go to funde zuri.
You are dating yet you want to go to heaven.
Lihlelo ni zulu. Ngoba likhaya lapho ngwe. Lapho. Lapho ngwe. Ayobu. Lapho. Zulu, ikhaya labangcwele.
Heaven is the home of the saints and the holy ones.
Ngaphandle kwaZulu, khona izinja.
Outside heaven are dogs.
Khona izifebe.
And fornicators.
Khona abathakathi.
And witches.
Khona abakhamba imanga.
And liars.
Khona ama homosexuals.
And homosexuals.
Zulu.
Heaven.
Elabantu abayihlambululayo.
It's for those who purify themselves.
Hallelujah.
Isulu,
heaven.
Elabantu abahamba bekhetha amabali. Awuhambi nomnganjani. You mind yourself.
It's for those balibelela ndikhato sabona. How tsama yang wayitibelela.
Asohlangana.
We'll meet. We shall meet.
Awufunde, funda fe.
Verse 12.
Yeah.
Ngabona abafileyo, abakhulu nabancane.
Just let me introduce before I preach.
Piliki Rera, it's an introduction.
My God.
So, often in English.
Verse 11.
Huh?
Then I saw a great white throne.
Huh?
And him who seated on it. Earth and the sky fled from his presence. And there was no place for them. Verse 12. And I saw the dead, great and small, standing before the throne. And the books were opened.
And books.
Books.
Books were opened.
Mangolo khotsa dibuka tsa bulwa.
In fact, the message thing with 2 days. Yinde.
It's a long message. It needs 2 days. I want to take you with your imagination and put you in what will be taking place.
There are 2 judgment seats. Judgment seat number 1. Judgment seat number 2.
In
these seats, judges are not the same.
Gule ihlalo nabehlulela bafana.
Blessed are those who will come and appear before the judgment seat, the first one.
Babusisiwe abayovela kulesahlalo sokuqala sokwehlulela.
But woe unto those who will come and appear before the great white throne.
Kodwa maye maye kulabo abazovela phambi kwesihlalo esikhulu sobukhosi esimhlophe.
Funda fe.
Read.
Ngabona abafileyo abakhulu nabancane bemi phambi kwesihlalo sobukhosi
kusukela ku zero age.
From zero age. Zero month.
Yengane esanda kuzalwa.
Newborn babies.
Can I tell you something?
Ngakutshela kuyo.
Ingane once eno 7 years izoya either ezulwini noma esihogweni ngoba isiyakwazi ukuhlolisa okubi nokuhle.
A 7 year old child will either go to hell or heaven because they can choose between right and wrong.
That is why balekile ingane zakho.
Don't leave your children at home. Take them along to church.
You're
very tense, but you'll come all right.
Funa niswe manje. Usandlaye nje abakhelocks.
It's just laying the background and the foundation.
Kubeka fe.
Izincwadi zavulwa.
Books were open, yeah.
Nenye incwadi yavulwa ngeyokuphila.
Yeah.
Nabafileyo bahlulelwa ngalokho okulotshiwe ezincwadini njengokwemisebenzi yabo. Verse 13.
Yeah.
Nolwandle lwakhipha abafileyo ababekulo.
Nolwandle lisazokhipha abantu.
Even the sea is still going to take out or vomit out people. There are people that were never buried. They died and vanished in the sea.
Others
were taken by devil worshippers and died in the sea. Others, witches, healed them in the sea. As I'm talking, they are operating under the sea because there is a kingdom under the sea.
Amen. Kubeka.
Nokufa nehaitesi.
Nokufa nehaitesi.
Death and Hades.
Wakhipha abafileyo ababekukho.
Yo fe. Yo yakubeka. Yo yo yo. Yo yo. Lamnandizwi.
Amen.
Lamnandizwi.
Oh Jesus.
Ngamanye amazwi nokufa kusabagcinile.
And death is still keeping and holding them.
Ukufa njengani?
Death like what?
Sugar diabetes.
Sugar diabetes.
HIV AIDS.
HIV AIDS.
High blood pressure.
High blood pressure.
All these major diseases.
Zonke lezi zifo
enkulu. Still going to vomit people.
Ziyohlanza abantu.
Oh Jesus.
Qhubeka.
Mahlulelwa yilowo nalowo njengokwemisebenzi yakhe verse 14.
Yeah.
Ukufa nehaidesi kwaphonsa echibini lomlilo.
Wo 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 wo. We are up in a pastor.
Where are you going, Stoy?
Amaroma wezoba aqamba manga amaroma Catholic.
The Catholics they ele lichte viel.
No. Ungakhulumthe ngasikade I'm an ex Roman Catholic. In Roman Catholic kwandithiwa I catechism. Ithi mawusufile bayaqelela uvaye a purgatory kwisihlanzo. Uhlanzwe khona noma unezono shuthi ngamanye amazwi there was no need for the crucifixion of Jesus. There was no need for the death of Jesus. Uma kunendawo okuthiwa ipurgatory
awuna litulo ba reki purgatory bana bona ba reka katekisima ya bona ko
prikatoring motho wa tlhatswiwa Jesu o shwetseng ka di gona le prikatori e tlhatswang batho ka o bane ke mari ya Jesu fela a re tlhatswang ha una prikatori mona man Can I speak on a little bit?
I say this with great compassion. Most of the Catholics have died and gone to hell. And most of the Catholics will die and still go to hell.
Ke shoka botlhoko ba pelo ba katolika ba bangata ba sule ba ile di hele le ba bangata nka re ba sa tlo so re ba di hele.
E persecution of the early church is conducted by the Roman Catholics.
Ho tlhoriswa ha kereke ya modimo ya ya masimollo go qadile ke bona ma katolika
kahlela pe catholic ama nuns na ma monk abashati because
ba katolika kwale ba brother ba go twa ke di monks le bo sister ba ba re ke di nun abanyali tu
e bona ba promoter homosexuality ama gays na ma lesbians
bona ke bona ba tlisa dintho tsena tsa di gays tsa di lesbians tsa di sodomy.
Can I preach it?
Singa shumaela.
Can I preach it? In Catholicism they don't believe in salvation. That is why Pope has substituted Jesus.
Abakholelwa insindiso laphe Katolika ingakuphapha uthatha indawo kaJesu.
This happened during dark ages. Ngesikhatsika Emperor Nero when he was persecuting Christians, they introduced Pope.
Kwetsa la kana go sala fifitsele tsa musi o le bare ke Nero ba bulaya bona ba Kriste ba tlisa papa wa tengo. Papa.
Can I go back? I'm a Roman. That is why Jesus akanayo ma. UNkulunkulu akanayo ma. Ba promote u Mary, ba promote u Maria. U Maria a uyisthixo.
God has got no mother. Jesus actually, because he's God, he's got no mother. But they promote Mary and they idolize her. They make her a certain god or a goddess.
Can I go deep?
Amen.
That is why Nabenda, the Holy Communion, is a sacrament. Let us show. Sina three letters. H-I. Yes.
Ba ja sacrament sina le makwalo ditlhakutse tharo tsa makwalo
HIS. I represent Isis, a female god in Egypt. Amaemas ba utla le sacrament utsha madimoni. That is why even into your Valentine, it's not Christian wise.
Ha sibu Christe body Valentine ha uja wana sacramente ki Isis mudimu wako ekapi uja matimoni.
Can I go deep?
Yeah. Amen.
In fact, if you are born again, you are not supposed to celebrate Valentine.
Ha upulusitwe ha ukitiki Valentine.
Kodwa ngoba pastors are compromising. Sebethatha standard sezwe izwe la ngene ebandleni nebandla la ngene ezweni sekuya compromise
urekiswa niti baruti jalo madumela lefatsi likena kerekeng likereke ikena lefatsi.
Can I go deep?
Amen.
Yaqala kanjani Valentine?
How did Valentine's Day start?
His sister, Dasema Romain Enan.
Yena sister, wakoma Romain O.
Fell in love with a married man.
Arata na limunonyetsing.
Every 14th day of February every year, this man used to send a love card to this woman. In other words, if you celebrate Valentine, it's an adulterous day.
day fornicate day
ke letsatsi la botshola la bofebe la mekgwa e busula Valentine's Day ka ba ne monna motho ratana le sister a mo rumela di love letter.
In other words, abazali basiba gqoko red and white ngomhla ka 14. Happy Valentine's Day. Happy Febe. Happy adultery.
Kibu Febe wapareni red and white. Nirekela na di chocolate ma blomo. Who celebrate wa fela manyana.
My people perish because of the lack of knowledge.
Aban baba ya chabala la genga yoksuelu luas.
Can I go deep?
Siangen.
Can I go deep?
Amen.
Don't celebrate Valentine's.
Unga kitiki Valentine, uska kitika di Valentine usa di tsini.
Even Christmas, do you know that Christ was not born on the 25th of December?
Christ ha tswalwa ka di 25 tsa December. Le ona Christmas re rata nga kana e.
Did you know that emperor, oh my God. No, not Constantine. This Nero.
Yena Nero.
When he was persecuting Christians.
Ha tlorisa a dimetsa badumedi.
When his father died.
Ha re wa kwe aswa.
He fell in love with his mother.
Yena aratana le magwe.
His name, the name of his mother was Ether. That is why we've got Easter egg.
Me wa haile le Ether. Hona le le hila teng le na ba re ke na Easter.
Easter is a paganism word.
Livtswile ring Easter lifukuleo ke lifukula bogeteni ya sika Bible.
Njalo nithi niya ku Easter convention lento into yabageteni ngoba kwakuli igama lika Maka Nero owaba umfazi wakhe bazali indodana ngomhla ka 25 December okuthiwa uTammuz. That is why ngomhla ka 25 kuba nama accidents amaningi ngoba kusuke sacrifice to this god.
Watswala ta musika ri 25 sa December atswa tshiki niro le mage isa ba mitsa thamusi yena ho go bale dikotsi ka di 25 December ba etsa setlabelo ko mudimo wa bogata ona.
Angi nieke ngoba ngeke ningithande
ya fela fo
Jesus.
Jesus
was not born in December.
Ha tswalwa ka December.
He was born in September.
Utswetswe
but because we are following a Roman Catholic calendar.
He latela calendar ya ma Roma. Asi a
Bible. Even the days Sunday, Monday, these days are named according to the Roman Catholic gods or Babylonian gods.
Sunday ke letsatsi la go rorisa modimo wa letsatsi. Monday ke letsatsi la go rorisa modimo wa kgwedi. Ke matsatsi a beilweng go berekisa, go berekela le go direla badingwana e seng modimo. Ke calendar ya bohata ya Maroma.
Can I blow your mind a little bit? There is a newspaper, I forgot the name, in Durban. It has been released. I always teach about the second coming. There, I'm very deep.
Nchuleka khulu mangifundisa ngokuza ka Jesu kwesibini.
Abafundisi basaba lesifundo. Sinzima.
Baruti baba balegela thuto yena ka hone ibuyima thata.
Lalela. Did you know when 1985, Pope the late John Paul II, they met in Kenya, Nairobi. 85 countries, they are going to, a new Bible has been printed. It is waiting for the church to be raptured. Then they will introduce it. They've removed 1 Corinthians chapter 6 and 2 Corinthians chapter 6 because likulmut anazin imzimbayen I temple likankulunkulu. He tati temple kankulunkulu. Gilens is it is febe na.
How sa utlo tlabe wa tlhola. Ba Kenya Bible ya botlhola. Ba ntsha di
NN Sky News
SABC 1, 2, 3, E-News, E-TV, there are still going to report, ladies and gentlemen, millions or billions of Christians are missing.
Go CNN, BBC, E-News, how fella di tap, but I report about honali di billion, kapari million, taba crest, that it is missing, hosa iti di guy.
Abyss.
Umgodi onganamkhawuko.
It's my introduction.
Isingeniso sami.
It's for the devil where Jesus will catch the devil during the battle of Armageddon.
Mugodi o osidang mo o hellang khone. Ke mo Jesu atla tshwara satane a mutlamelle a muagele go.
Because the devil is going to copy the Trinity of God.
We've
got God the Father, God the Son, and God the Holy Spirit. The role of a God the Father needs to be played by Satan himself, the dragon. The role of God the Son, it will be played by Antichrist. The first beast. The role of the Holy Spirit, which will be played by a false prophet. So devil is going to copy the Trinity of God.
Satan utla kopa buraru ba
modimo. Satan, John 10. Uthi isela umuntu ongangenanga ngesango uyisela nomphaki
uri asakenang ka khoro ena wa utswa gape wa thubakanya
ake sidliso uJesu phela owangena ngesango through the womb of a woman
Jesu kene ka khoro ka pupelo ya motho wa mme
uSatani waqoshwe ezulwini usazophindwa qoshwe akaseke ezulwini usemkhatini usazophinda qoshe emkhatini ahambe ngeenyawo emhlabeni
ugubile lekhodimo ngisatani uma sipakapakeni utlo kubuya mo sipakapake atsamaye ka dinawo mo lefatsini
okwamanje usela emkhatini and nedemon elivala imthandazo yabazalwane uJames bathi ngiyakubingela ngegama lika James wena uqathi ngegama lika Jesu kanti basho uJames idemon hindering the prayers of saints.
Most bagabage, huna li demoni bareke James, li tswala di tapelo, tsaba kaulingwe, we na kaku richu, kaulime di sakali bitwala James, unzore, hallelujah, kadiki li demoni, asi Jesu, ki James, utswala di tapelo, sarona.
That is why Universal, they are not using Jesus Christ of Nazareth, they use stone Jesus.
Universal kwa haba berekisi Jesu wa Nazareta. Baba irisa ke Jesu wa lifika wa maiketsetso.
You must buy this DVD. It's got information.
Ureketsibo ya DVD ena.
Did you know ukuthi uleganyana he's falling under 10 men executive of the powers of darkness. He's holding a position of a secretary.
Utswerki secretary ke mokwadi wa bana ba ba lesome ba ba nehelang bogosi ba bona mo go satane.
Manje asakhulumi ngento egqumisayo lentshumela igqumisi
aribathi utlula tlule ne
Department number 3.
Ya boraro ge jano.
Oh, u Satan uzo fawala. Amvalela u Jesu. Amphonse phansi kwi bottomless pit. Angafiki to the end. Ikhanda lakhe libheke phansi. Inyako libheke phezulu for 1000 years.
O tla agolo ko mukoting o sina bukhutlo. Dinao tsa gagwe di libile ko godimo. Tlhogo a ga e kima e libile ko hatse.
Di
le mo 3000 isa fitli ko yang.
That time siobuya no chess sakumbus for thine is the kingdom, the power, and the glory forever.
never ending. Hallelujah. Amen.
Bless the Lord, oh my soul.
Oh, kamurena moya wami.
Forget not about his benefits.
O ska lebala milimo ya gago.
These are the benefits of salvation.
Ke e milimo ya pholoso.
Salvation is in three phases.
Pholoso itsama ka dikhatla tse tharo.
Wa sindiswa,
u ile wa pholoswa.
U sindisiwe.
Upholosi tsonzo upholoswa gape.
Uyo sindiswa.
O satlo pholoswa.
It seems as if it's boring what I'm telling you.
Hey, ke le tsenya bodutu se se ke le bulelang sona.
Bam 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 bam. Satan, that time when Satan fago ku bottom fish, ukufa kuyovalwa.
Fa Satan a tsenywa mo mokoting o sna mbukhutlo, lifu le tlokwalwa.
Ingakho kwa Jehova ama witness at inga offers ingani yobidlala lenyoka ngoba that time ibhubesi lot malibona umuntu lingaboni inyama libuyele back to the grass eating grass
ditawoka
mayibona umuntu yobona uNkulunkulu. Oh my God,
dilimo tsa 1000 lifuli kwetswe fata uibona muthu ibuyela murago ija khaga fa noga ibona muthu ibona mudimo go tswetswe lifu
thina. Bobe besekhona abanye abantu. Sobe singakafiki isikhathi se great white throne. Bobe sashada abantu. Kodwa thina masihamba sihlwitha siyoba nemzimba yengelosi. Umfazi wami, I won't last for my wife. Lapha ezulwini ayiki appetite yes sex. Niba nemzimba yengelosi.
Ibale mili yabanyelo ikwari afetuga. Awula ka semunna awula ka semsadi. Ferile bohani bo sweet. Rimanyeloi. Aleluya.
I wonder and write it so that you may without excuse.
Kisa alela ga ke so e limotimaneng ena ke akena hela.
Department number 4.
Yabune.
High days.
The high days.
It's a waiting room for all unbelievers or those who died without confessing their sins. Abanye abazalwane bayalapha.
Hona le bayina ba sa pulelang dibitsa bona. Tulo ya go yema ga batho ba sa
dumeleng. It's a little hell.
High days ke di heletse dinyenyane.
Uma ufe udlala ibhola lapha high days kuba ngathi uyadlala kodwa selingamalanga omlilo. Mangathi uthandi sex kuba ngathi uyayenza ungayenzi isiyumlilo ungasayi enjoy.
O high days uswile utshameka bolo tla itshameka ile malaka bya mollo tsotlhe diyo tseno o di dira mo lehatseng o tla di dira ga botlhoko ile mollo.
High lay
my life before you Lord Jesus. Lord
Allah.
Thank you, Holy Ghost.
You
saved me this year when I was in ICU. Oh, hallelujah. Praise the
Lord.
There are people I'm going to remove from the devil's hand.
Sisobalanda ethanda engathandu Satan sisobalanda.
We are rapturing and taking them away whether the devil or Satan likes it or not.
Hallelujah. I'm not going down the grave.
I told God and the devil ukuthi ethunen angi.
My God, to thee, me,
my God,
to thee.
Omangisuka.
Help us, O God!
Your robo mobo shata mamamamamosh.
Hallelujah!
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 Hallelujah! Should not live for themselves or unto themselves, but live for Him. The one who died for them. I pray. If we can steal one soul away from hell. It's a big job.
Seven some cool cool.
Upon
Raise your hands.
Yes. Hallelujah. Jesus.
Oh, Jesus. Raise your hands. Let us ask for the mercy of the Lord.
Jesus.
Oh, let us ask for the mercy of the Lord.
Masibu. Lelegu yes. God. Wasi. Wasenzela. Wasenzela.
If anyone is thirsty, let him come and receive free water.
Tauba, Tauba,
Prison number 5. Paradise.
It's empty.
I know.
During the day of crucifixion, Jesus took the keys. Another prison. The final judgment.
Demolition.
Lake of fire.
Ichibi lomlilo.
I don't want you to die and go there.
Hagibate kubale upi o aswangfa ayenko komutilo.
1 John chapter 3 says, verse 3, bonke abanalo lethemba kuye bahlambulula kube hlambulukile yena.
1 John chapter 3 verse 3 says, those who have this hope in him, they purified themselves in him as he is pure.
Blessed are those who are pure in heart.
Because
they shall see God. How is the state of your heart tonight? Lift up your hands.
Just raise your hands.
Oh, by yeah. Jengosi
oh, ayete.
Jengosi
ayete.
Oh,
ayete.
Jengosi
ayete.
Oh. Because time is against me.
Nako e khatlana le ro.
Just search yourself.
Itekule wena o itibelle.
Two judgment seats.
Dipedi ditirone tsa katlholo.
But those who are here tonight.
Fela baling fan busigu njwa le gompieno.
If you die.
Fa oswa.
Grave is just for temporary.
Libitla. Yes, your son nakonyana hela.
Some of you who are here tonight, they are not going down the grave.
Hona le baba leng teng fano, ga leng kitla le ya ko libitleng.
They shall be caught up.
Ba tla phamulwa ba kopane le Jesu a
bo. Raptured.
Ba tseiwe.
They will come to this judgment seat.
Ke bao ba tla tla mo stulong ka patrone ena ya ka
tlo. Blessed are those.
Ba tshegofetse ba bao.
Will come here. During the first resurrection and during rapture.
You
will be judged here not to go to hell, but your work, your motive will be judged. But you yourself, you will escape death and go to heaven.
Ditiro tsa gago le merero ya ditiro tsa gago le menagano ya gago injongo emsebenzi
yako ngisa zishumayela njumayela introduction kodwa abazosala la
batla sala fa
aba double minded
bakelelo dipedi
abanya baqoli
babang ga batshwarele
abanye bayihlambululi
abanga bayithwekisi
abanye bayiphila impilo engcwele
gaba phili butshilo jo buitshepo baba
bazosala la
fan gabai basala
between this period and the second coming of Jesus before the second judgment seat it will be a period of 7 years which will be like 7,000 years during the first half and the second half of tribulation. La bayo isol bazongena hayi ngomusa bazongena ngegasi labo umusa kaNkulunkulu uzobusuvalile
pele gotla ga Jesu ga bubedi gotla gona le nako yena ya dilemo tse di supa ba re ke great tribulation batho ba setseng fa ba tla pholoswa e seng ka nonofelo le ka musa ba ile pholoswa ka madi a bone fa
Manga sabu Jesu tonight.
Fa Jesu akabua busigu njono.
Uzoza la.
Wena o tla kena mo.
Jo ngoba kunabantu bazonda kangaka.
Unale bathu ba bayithloile ngkhakana. It's a hit and in terror.
It cover long Bible.
It could a Bible like a fair.
La, the judgment seat and the judge is God. La, the judge is Christ. La, but 1 Corinthians chapter 3. You have a judge him sevens. And him sevens, you have a gold. And you have precious stones. And you have silver. And you have wood.
Hona le mona Kristo tla ba ntse fa a a tlhulela mmereko emeng mmereko ke le planka ke tlhaga ke gauta ke majwe ke silivere e fa
That is why nabanye abafundisi must misunderstand, because a crown yabantu aba winning perfume.
Ah, le barutu ba bang ga ba re khaloganye ka gonne mokhaka wa batho ba ba gapang memoya.
Aha, yes, need the cell then di ga di tswana.
Ke kena make sure unga phumile endlini.
Di rap nnete ba gore o ska tswa mo tenteng
e. Nge na I qualification as of letter with judgment seat ka Christ.
O sna yo na tsiame tsiamo ya gore e ka go tlisa mo Christ.
Ntsa zwi shuma le tshwe.
Ga ke sa ile go thero.
Abazala
ba tlang fan
abanye ba zophenduka sesihambile akade bedlala bayobhekana no antichrist
ba batla tlang fa ba tla sokologa phuthego sa iphamotsu itsamaile ba tla lebagana le antichrist
kahle hle the spirit of antichrist is already ruling but it is disturbed by the presence of salt. We are the salt of the world.
Moya wa antichrist ntso busa o sitiswa ke letswai rona re letswai la lehatse.
Look at me. Which seat do you want to go? Judgment seat. You want to go and stand and appear before it. If it's this one, sanctify yourself, purify yourself, repent before it is too late.
How batla go nna motirole ya Kriste sokologa fetoga wena itire boitshepo tloga motsedi maswe o diretse di siameng
manga tu hlalisana no baba omntwana no mama omntwana hamba umfonele umtshele ukuthi hlangene ngakho kuphelile ngoba abajolayo abayi lapha
bakipitileng ba jolang ba di fatten set abai mona tsa mo mujwetsa re wa ngwana sa go nyala gore the silver cup is broken
abakhonza madlozi abakhonza bangasekho abakhonza abanye unkulunkulu abai lapha
ba direla ba bafatse midingwana eming ga baifa
it was my introduction not yet my message
yes atsena what hero let I
but here
fela fa
yo banzima kakhulu
eh ikiti go bukete chata fa
yonke into manje oyithengayo it's about the number
dioto tsotlhe tso di rekang di kwadile nomo
whatever you possess even when you write exam you don't put your name exam number
house exam number exam number
car registration number, number. Why preparation for Antichrist 666.
Go itukisetswa 666 ya Antichrist.
Every child, even it's 7 days old, when you receive the birth certificate, it's got an ID number for a 7 day child. Why preparation for Antichrist?
You are not my itukisetso a Antichrist. The number limo bane babanyane ba di 7 years and the 7 months. The number thing.
I wish umbaba umsizakeze kusasa ngikube nale message. Uma ingcono ungibuza umbuzo.
Moya buyitshepo umputsa putso ena.
What is hleka amabandla omthetho?
Retshega diphuthego dikereketsa molao.
What kodwa ke kubona abantu bomthetho bako wesele Methodist koluthela. Bangena bayihloniphile endlini kodwa abazalwane bantombazane angena enqunu emabandleni amala kwi worship no stomach out avesele amadoda. Bathula abafundisi ngoba bafuna big number quality quantity not quality.
ha ke se ga wa utlwa sentle so seo di kereke tsa molao ba itse go apara sentle ba rona ba re batla go batata ba be bakane
dipegeng
ba apareng ka re ba tlo ba bala tennis bo
dalel ngintshele uthi ema roman e wese noma atsho ba fundile kodwa nabe enkonzweni abagqoki nom kanjani lalel indoda i weak emehlweni owesifazane u weak endlebeni indlela eniqhoka ngayo that is why ufebe uningi phakathi endlini yabasindisiwe indlela eniqhoka ngayo niizwe
abara jakale hatse kauna munna ulimalafa mena ulimalafa silo aparanga yona ulimatsa babanga apara sentle man
so that men are without excuse
gore ba thu ba ska ba le boitatulo
uthi mo ngcalo kwenziwa yini abantu ba bomthetho boma wesile bayihlonipha kodwa nomoya ingcwele ninikeza lithi iBhayibheli lingakuvumeli ukukhululeka kwenu kube yithuba enyameni
Bible riska na nako ya lona ya thapelo ine munyetla wa nama liphalo ke bathu ba milawo
especially
ha khulu thata
labantu abamala ngaphambili ebandleni
baba emanka fapili ko dikerekeng
ak carriers
ke ba jering areka ya selekane bawo
i dressing code yabo
tsila ya siaparo sa bona
mo pele ga puthego code yabo
tsila bona go apara pele ga puthego
inda bona qhokiso go sfebe kodwa nge sisi sfebe
ke go apara ja ka mosetsanyana o kwa ko hill bro o si yena wena
bathe bafundisi usiqoshela amagabethi that is why amabandla asindisiwe yasibona ngcono ngitshela into enye enzima ngo 1998 but there are three groups of in the church
boy bo itse pompulela gore gona le tlhopa tse tharo tsa batho go dikerekeng
one
la ntla
mainline churches
ke tsona ba re ke di mainline churches tsona tsa molao
two
ya bobedi
pentecostal churches
ke tse tsa moya ba re ke di pentecostal
three
tsa boraro
charismatic
ah ba madlingozi labo ke ba boitumediso thata ge bawo
nga isho
le ba kreste le
ba isho pe sengbisa altar call
ke tsho re tlo rapela
athi ngisho ngoba mina ngisancengile ngihamba manje
ba bona kano ga ke rapela nama ya gago bo rotho ba gago ke ya tsama jaanong ke go bolella nnete pa
ama mainline ayaphikwa ukuthi uJesu wazalwa yivirgin uMaria bathi akukho ukusindiswa usanyathela intuthwana
mainline churches saying there's no salvation while you are still treading on this earth
obana ama mainline churches
are namely
Roman Catholics
Catholic ama Roma
Presbyterian Anglicans
for the Anglican
Methodist
for the Methodist
Lutherans
for the Lutheran
NG Kerk Dutch Reformed Church who are the Pentecostals
kibo mang tsa moya o boitshepo
ke Assembly of God
AFM Faith Mission
Full Gospel
African Gospel
Half Gospel Baptist
Church of Nazarene
UCC oba na ma charisma
kibo mang di charismatic
ministries
di ministry
bamba laba boqala bathi bakuphika ukuzalwa ka Jesu i virgin no salvation
bapheka gore Jesu o tswetswe ke morwetsana rwe
laba
ba ra gona pholoso
ama pentecostals
ba moya ba
o assembly
bo
o faith
assemblies bo faith
five women in this
yona pholoso ba idumela
uthi Jesu wazalwa i virgin
Jesu o tswetswe ke
kodwa inkinga yayo
morwetsana bothata ba bona
bamelene nephiwo nokusebenza kuka moyo ingcwele
ba thiba tirelo ya moyo bo itshepo tsa rekorda order matsatsing a
abanye ba understand the fivefold ministry baqadi ikundla
aba tlhaloganye fivefold ministry ba itha gore ke ditule
jengakithe gospel uqaliba umhlabeleli ubo umshumayeli ubo umvangeli bese ubo pastor uyayizwa lonto
yesu kwa gospel uba mini uba mevangeli uba mureri uba murudi
bathi asikwazi thina lokho abayi understand ne worship bathi asikwazi lokho ngekatzopengo kwangenziwa ababona esinyi isikati manje
ababona kinako ngoba rari tsimi tho eliyetsa kanti atabona ndate pengo kodate chilisa nelisiyo dintotsi kinako ngwe
ama ministries
the ministry head
by understand ama gifts
batsi ba tlhaloganya dimpho
ama fruits of the Holy Spirit
didi enyo atsa moyo boitshepo
base ba worship in tongues
barorisa ba bitse dilimi barorisa
what thinking ga mo engwe ngapa inkinga ga mo engwe ngapa
botata ba moyo boitshepo ka bona
ba hizwe
ba jaka lefatshe
ba ihlabathi
ke lefatshe twa
yonke into enziwa abantu bezo ila kuma ministries
ka ufela nthetswa ngo lefatshe ngwa o tla ithola le mo di ministering
o stomach out ba phuthola kona la
bo stomach out mo di ministering yeah if you can say amen say echu
ama keyboard players ama instrument players bafa ama dot afaka ama earrings uyasikusha ukuthini ama earrings efakwe indoda
go tsamekwa di worshipers athe batsenze mangina musimanyana
uyasikusha ukuthini
ura gore
mali ka right ni shukuthi we drug addict aidu bemugwayi nentsangu ama mandrax yonke lento mali ka left umfazi kwamanye amadoda
hali ngina le limo right uja di drugs matekwane di cocaine fale limo left
beso pastor
the houseboat
baya bavumela labantu nama drugs nayonke lethu adlale kwayeni kanti inkosi malanga yasesihogweni
badumela yemo di ministry atsame ke mo kibotong ababe worship leader kama ngina musimanyana aya di hele
Asvale.
Hey, yeah. Shwele baba.
Kela ukubuza.
Ngabutha.
Oh, uzakewu wagibela esihlahleni ngoba wayefuna ukubona uJesu. Baningi ozakewu abafuna ukugibela esihlahleni bafuna ukubona uJesu. Kodwa indlela oqhoka ngayo iyabaphazamisa. Ozakewu bayayibuza ukuthi nalo unoJesu.
Zakeo apa kama sifata bata go bona Jesu. Ba ba ntse bo Zakeo, ba batla go paga masifata. Ba bona Jesu, tsila wa pereng ka yona. Wa bathibella man, wa bathibella. Ka roka suthanyana.
So that man are without excuse.
Gonne batho ba sene le boitatolo.
Tsela zivale.
A re tswalele.
Mbeke
tibelele
indoda ebazalani athi nginsize abantu bakithi abamnyama nibona izinto ezenziwa belungu bese nekopela
libona idotsa lidirwang ke makgwa lena lidira jaaka ho
athi tshele qiniso
go bolele nnete
umlungu wesindoda
wa bona monna wa lekgwa
mayibona umuntu wesifazane noma engahamba ngethanga aveze ithanga aveze private part akanandaba kodwa mayekabona ibele uselimele
monna wa lekgwa uska tshega go bolelle nnete monna wa lekgwa fa a bone di rupi tsa motho wa mme
that is why belu bangena no stomach
kana buta a bona ndaba
belu thina abantu abamnyama ngezabona ithanga amanzi ayabila
motho munthu o bona se rupihela metsi abila
ikamba manga athi kinese i solution kune coca cola drink
gona le coca cola enwewang e
kona ekwa 2 liter
ya 2 liter i
day kona ma 1 liter
1 liter
kona ma half a liter
half liter
iyangkhuba leyo
iyangkhupisa ewo
leyo ngoba uyibona ikudi khala yayo ibona na uTom Dick and Harry ukuthi awu nansi Coca-Cola
intina thatha ewu ngakona ibona ile kwagola uri ke le Coca-Cola mule
kodwa iCoca-Cola esethinini ekwikhen
mo canning Coca-Cola Benegant
ayibona umuntu ibona umnikazi wayo during honeymoon abona ikhala yayo
ayibona kimuthi ibona kimungayona fayini wabona mbala wayona
Bo sister.
Bo sister.
Fihlana ma Coca-Cola.
Bata Coca-Cola mo canning.
Afake ne canning.
kenya mo kenning
abafuni smarting shumali old fashion ukek franklin uke wabhala ku internet wathi bo sister indlela sengiqhoka ngayo yona e promote corruption ne divorce ebandleni the way you are dressing women
bathu baba sadi. You dress to kill, man. Stop dressing to kill. Tsileli ya baranga yona, letsa di tlhalano luna. Ala tsamsadi wa hai, ange ngwanyana mo kereke ka ntla go apara ga lona. Le a bulala.
Hai. Al nanke nge bloka li right cup. Kodwa ku overlap ufihle izinto zika baba. Zingahambe sibona want ku Tom Dick and it overlap nje. Uyihloniphe ngoba indlela ongayihloniphi ngayo uzozala abantu abanjani
tselo sa ithlompinga yena o tla tsala batho ba jwana la o ka apara burugu ba gago hela ithlomphe man o pata dilotseleng
niangzoda ngoba ngishumela iqiniso nifuna ngikhulume nge prosperity hayi ngiyakhuluma nge prosperity kodwa akubalance
yabulela ka prosperity fela dilo aditsa maisana
abantu bakhuluma ngomusa kodwa abantu lithi iBhayibheli umthetho weza ngomosa kodwa umusa neqiniso weza ngoJesu manje nifuna umusa uhambe wodwa ungahambi neqiniso
mola uthile ka moshe hela nunu felo ka pa musa liniti ithile ka Jesu bathi babatla musa fela niti basayibathi
angcono nabantu baka lehanyana noma beconsent efile bayihloniphe kodwa nina
bai tlompa bale litsile ba paranga yona cha ka ma traffic cop so bai tlompa e seng lona
ngishumayele la ngovukule hlanu
ke tla boya la botlhano ke rere
ke qhubeka nale tshumela
ke batla go tswela pele mo mongolongo o
abanye bafana babe ngama twins
batswana ibe mafatla go tsa mawele
omunye isigebengo omunye sindisiwe
omonga pholusitswe
siyavala
omunye isigebengo
ngoba umsanyakaza noyedwa
uska uska tsa tlhola usisiya
ke omunye isigebengo wayebamba inkunzi
a tshwara poho o wa sigebekwa
njalo nabeqhoka baqhoka same coats excuse me
fa ba apara di aparo ba apara tse di tshwanang
one sunday
sonta ga se se
one was born again went to church
o pholositsweng a ya kwa tirelong ko kerekeng
while the other went straight to the taxi rank
o mo a ya kwa renkeng kwa ya di taxi
and he committed robbery
a dira go phaka motho
and he killed an innocent public member
se kweta sena sa bula motho wa sechaba o senang molato
the police gave him a chase
maponisa a mo matisa
he decided to run away
a balega tsaba
where his brother was
at sabela ko abutwa gagwe a leng gone
he went to church to find his twin brother
aya kerekeng go a krea le fatlhala gagwe abutwa gagwe
when he came to church
fa a fitla ko kerekeng
his coat was full of blood stain
ona jasika baba ikya gagwe itletse mabadi a madi
then he said to his brother
abare mo go abutwa
brother
abut
I have killed an innocent person
ke bulaile motho sna molato
I committed a robbery and I killed him
ke dirile bokoita ka ba ka
bula in other words I was pickpocketing him
ine ke motshwara poa
when his brother was saved said to him
abare abutwa gagwe yo pholositsweng ko go yene
said brother
are abut
let's exchange our coat I will take yours full of blood stains take mine which is plain and clean when the police come they will take me and arrest me because you are not yet saved it is better for me to receive a death sentence then you who can receive a death sentence and die and go to hell
abari wa lefatla tsa ba ikiame ke tse ba ikia gago ena leng mabadi ke apare go ka one gore go tsenwa ke yo amogela thapo kwana ke bulaiwe gona le wena sa pholuswang gore o bulaiwe o bo ya di heleng nna ke tla swa ke le godimo
when the police came they never doubted they saw a man with a coat full of blood stain
fama ponisa afika a bilaela ba bona munna wa baiki ya mabadi badi amadi
they arrested him not knowing they arrested the wrong man
ba motshwara ba sa itse gore ba tshwara motho yo iseng ene
can you please stand and listen to this the trial date came
wa hitla lelatsi mo go iwang kwana ko pele ga moagistrata
And the judge said, I will sentence you to death. Do you want to say anything in writing or anything against your plea?
Abara moatlhodi ke ya go atlhola gore o go swa o batla go bolela sengwe ka go kwala hahatsa.
I said, your worship, can you please give me a pen and a piece of paper? I want to write something.
Abara motlhomphegi wa me, ne pampiri le pen, gona le seo ke batla go se kwala.
Listen to me. And he wrote these words.
Akwala mafuku a.
What him forward?
Are ngwanesu.
Sing feel.
Kisule yano.
He fell in tengayaz ninga yenzaka.
Kiswetsi seki sasitsing lekseku sasidirang.
Wena phila endaweni yami.
Wena phila mo tulong yami.
What may he receive lo ncwadi mfowabo?
Fa abutwa gagwe.
He went to the police to confess, and the police said, it is too late. Your brother has been given a death sentence.
18. 18. Lengolo le ri.
Mfowethu.
Abuti wami.
Sengfile.
My brother, I'm dead.
Ngifela into engayenzanga.
I died for what I never did.
Wena.
You.
Phile endaweni yami.
Live in my place.
UJesu.
Jesus
Ufile
has died and died for sins he never committed. You live in his place. You live in his place. You live in his place.
Pastor Stoll,
Ruth Stoll,
pray with me. I want to qualify for heaven. I'm born again. But I want to purify myself. I'm not sure if Jesus can come back to me. Whether I will be raptured or not, I've got doubts in my heart. Concentrate me, Lord. I repent. I don't want to go to the second judgment seat. I want to be raptured. I want to go and stand before the judgment seat of Christ.
We are
Then
you
Jesus was silent in
Hela Jesus
Bonke bana lo lithemba kuwe bayahlambuluka.
Bothe bana lithemba wena bayithlekisa.
Nami ngiyahlambulula namhlanje.
Lena busuku njono
ke. I want to see Jesus.
Jesu ke batla go mmona.
When he comes for his church.
Abuela
puta ya. I want to purify myself.
Ke batla go itira.
If you are not born again.
Ba usa phuluswa.
Accept Jesus tonight.
Abugela Jesu gompieno.
If you are born again.
Ba phulusitswe.
But with some stain of sins.
O sa bana le mabala
ba. In your life.
Mo botshelo jwa gago.
Cleanse yourself. Purify yourself. Consecrate yourself. Repent. Lift up your hand. Your right hand. Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus.
Thank you, Lord. Lift up your hand. Because I want to be rooted in Christ. I avail myself. Where he leads me, I will follow him. How shall we escape if
we
neglect so great salvation? Lift up your hand. Let us pray. Come out of your chair with your right hand up. Just come up.
Go to Timu. It's a couple of people.
Give me your sins when you are sins.
Babble Bali Babet, your Purusa, your Sapurus.
Also in Willy Sapam Mankuluku.
Yaka Tirabuits, Sapamopel Hamuti.
Unga Shalestulin can do a Usa no part in Pulenyako.
Scan nako stulo. O santa nuna libo. Fela.
Sena bantu. Unabantu ngaba kulmi soba buge la pant.
Unale bantu baba usaba buisi. Balebele la hats.
Lift up both of your hands. Sondela, sis, come, come close. I want us to establish strong believers. Not wishy-washy Christians. Christians with backbone. Men and women. Girls and young men who will stand test of time. Are you sure you want to go to eternal heaven? Are you sure you want God to use you mightily? I don't want a person who rushes to heaven while there is still a lot of assignments. The harvest is great, but few laborers. I wish I could postpone Shumayel and Shumayel. I can't go back. Already I've invited the men of God tomorrow. But let me see. Do they see Christ in you? We are Christ. Little Bible, until Christ is formed in you. Tell God, I want Christ to be formed in me.
I want Christ, Lord, to be formed in me.
We must become little Jesus.
Ribe, bo Jesu baba nyane. Oh my God. Let's raise our hands.
Ubaba Mhlongo uphi?
Mhlongo atlo rapela ukai.
Rite bilewena. Every time I pray mo ingwele, enze each every voice eshumela etendeni uyizwe afresh in your ears.
Utlwe ka ofela dikodu tsa mantswe a rerang mona mo tenteng botsha dinako tsotlhe.
I know it's not a joke to come to the tent while it is so cold.
Ga se motshameko go tla mo tenteng go letsididi yana.
It means you really love God.
Gora gore ka nnete modimo lo a morata.
Osamfundisi mhlongo usekhona emsambili.
Ozayile muruti mhlongo.
Siphamisa sandla sethu.
Are tshuletseng matsoga rona.
Othi moya ingcwele.
Moya ingcwele.
Baba.
Baba.
Egameni lika Jesu.
Egameni lika Jesu.
I'm coming to you.
I'm coming to you.
Sanctify me.
Sanctify me.
Cleanse me.
Cleanse me.
Purify me.
Purify me.
With the blood of Jesus.
With the blood of Jesus.
Wash me thoroughly.
Wash me thoroughly.
With the precious blood.
Precious blood.
Of your son Jesus.
Of your son Jesus.
Father.
Father.
I don't want to be disqualified.
I don't want to be disqualified.
In entering your heaven.
In entering your heaven.
I don't want to be outside your will.
I don't want to be outside your will.
But I want to be obedient.
I want to be obedient.
Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit.
I ask you.
I ask you.
To come and help me.
To come and help me.
I cannot achieve this.
I cannot achieve this.
At my own.
At my own.
As my helper.
As my helper.
Come.
Come.
Help me.
Help me.
To accomplish.
To accomplish.
My assignment.
My assignment.
In the name of Jesus.
Name of Jesus.
Do not blot away.
Do not blot away
my name.
My name.
From the Lamb's book of life.
From the Lamb's book of life.
Keep my name.
Keep my name.
In the Lamb's book of life.
In the Lamb's book of life.
Give me power.
Give me power.
Give me strength.
Give me strength.
To withstand.
To withstand.
Every attack.
Every attack.
Of the enemy.
Of the enemy.
In the name of Jesus.
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 Baba ngiyathandaza. Ngisize
ngamandla akho
ngi overcome the enemy.
The enemy
in the name of Jesus.
The name of Jesus.
I need your grace.
I need your grace.
I need your favor.
I need your favor
to achieve this.
To achieve this
in the name of Jesus.
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 I know Father.
I know Father.
Without your grace.
Without your grace.
I can't make it.
I can't make it.
But with your grace.
But with your grace.
I can make it.
I can make it.
I say like Paul.
I say like Paul.
Who says
I can do all things
through Christ,
which strengthens me. Strengthens me.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Holy Spirit. Empower me.
Power me.
Hoover. Over my life.
Over my life.
In the name of Jesus.
In the name of Jesus.
Shaizanda Sakutandas.
Shapa Matsole Bukamudimu Rapela. Baba Siabonge Kamenga Cheso. Gulugulo Pila over an appointment with us. Tonight, Lord God. We've got an appointment with our destiny, an appointment, Lord God Almighty, with our eternal life, the promise of God, let it be fulfilled in our lives. Your word says, let no man fall short of the promise of God and of the Sabbath rest of God. Just like the Israelites that were stiff-necked, Lord God Almighty, help us not to fall short of your mercy, not to fall short of your grace. My God, this word that we had tonight, help us to mix it with faith, so that it will be to our advantage and our benefit. Father God, it is not in vain for us in the cold night to sit down and listen to your word. Our hearts, our minds, our ears were open. Let your word continue to work in our lives, penetrate it in every sense, every nerve. Oh Lord God, bring change and transformation. Bring deliverance and healing and salvation. Bring peace and joy and fellowship with God. The singer says, friendship with Jesus. Oh, what a blessed sweet communion. Jesus is our friend. You said you'll never leave us nor forsake us. You'll be with us until the end of time. Bless each and every person that heard you tonight. Bless your servant in his frailing condition, in his sickness, but he ministered. May you multiply the anointing and the grace and the blessing and the revelation and the power. And let your hand continue to be upon his life. Use him as an instrument of righteousness to build the kingdom of God and to tear the kingdom of the enemy. Father, we bless you in Jesus' mighty name. Amen.
Okay. Tomorrow. Thursday and Friday.
Labone le labotlhano.
So by nenkonzo la 10:30 to 12:00.
Nelitirelo, 10:30 to 12:00, Momuso.
Deliverance only.
But ba tlhoka go rapelela ba fole ba gololwe.
Friday.
Labotlhano.
We'll be preparing for Saturday Holy Spirit and Fire Service.
Really, siamisetsa direlo ya la makhatso ya moyo o itshepo le
molelo. I want those with confession, those who need counseling. I will give you my time on Friday. I want to deal with your problems, and I want to see every new convent. Those, you just ask for a special half day. On Friday, we'll prolong up to 2 o'clock. We want to give an allowance for those who are working. Just ask a permission at work to release you at 12, because we want to deal with you. I want to hand over you to the pastors, local pastors. We want you not to become a problem in their churches, but to be a cooperative Christian or believer.
Re batla utle fano ka la botlhano go tloga about 10:30 re fitla go bo 2 ba ba berekang kopang lona ba tsereng di decision card ba ne le tshuletsa matsogo le amogela mogena Jesu itlang fano re batla go le bontsha re litsisi ba ruti ba le eko dikerekeng tsa bona le itshole sentle le dilen tsotlhe ba re
di. Can't we start this service on Thursday, because I've told you very late that you are starting tomorrow. Can't we start on Thursday so that maybe 10 to 12 we'll have, bring all those who are sick. Sizoba nobabumsiza futhi yasemini, because we want to minister. So shumela 5 or 10 minutes sizobe sinkulekela sibeke izandla
kalabone.
Amen.
Half past 10 until 12 baba kulang.
Especially abo
ndlengfo limruti umsisi ukuhlaba
khona especially abo gogo labo bangawazi abagula bangawazi ukuze ebusuku sifuna ukubathandazela
thata bongkhono ba sa itseng go tla busigu ba tle go seng ba tla rapelela
ni angvumela skale Thursday
go siame ka labone
go right shosho shap okay listen kubalekile ukuthi ni offload lezi zinto ezingaphakathi
diyo tsedintselo di tselo imelang mo go wena mo di ntse
mina ngiyazi ukuthi ngikhonza nezinto nithwela ama loads
li rwele li jeri mirwana
abanye banengane engezona ezendoda yakhe kodwa uthule nalento and futhi ungabisayitshela indoda yakho ngoba uzobhidlika umshado tshela thina
wabona tse utsone didimala uri tu vulelela rona batla go rapelela I hand the phone.
About a hamban. Laba ba inigele kosini.
Ba inehelang momreneng jana.
Ba legile. Ntle laba tsa ma decision. Abuiseni bazana kuona ukuthe.
Usand decision khatitseng. Sika tlobisa ka tsone. Di buse.
Uma kukhona ba inigele kosini la singakaze sibabhalise amagama. Aba phamise izandla zabo.
Ba khona ba inegetse momreneng baso kwadisi ma ina bone.
Ele phamise izandla sakho uThembeka.
Chuletsa
ngathatha. Nomusuze enkosini. God bless you. Pamisan.
Chuleta khodi.
Pamisa kulu. God bless you.
Raise your hand up high if you still need a decision cut.
Musalu nyakaza bazalwane. Ngiyanicela. Pamisa sandla.
Pamisa kulu wena thoka decision cut.
Na baba. Ashas.
Di Asha. Di ranga bonako le bane. Le chuleta matsogo go godimo thata batla go
tsi. Imani.
Le bona.
Ngicela ukunibonga nge support yenu. Ngendlela ni support ngayo le mvuselelo. I pray kizo release blessings engihamba.
Yeah.
Nizobona andizubona umehluko, but immediately hamba itende nizobona ama fruits.
Afa 10 days amaile.